fact that I'm designing a prosthetic for rock climbing might seem ironic. I'm not a professional rock climber. I'm not even that good at sports. I don't see a lot of nature on a daily basis. I actually don't know anyone who's an amputee personally, but I've always wanted to kind of put myself in other people's shoes. I've always been very fascinated by the struggles or the joy that other people feel. Oh, what is that person thinking? Or what does that person need? How can I make it better?